Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Takeru and welcome back to this Let's Play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition, where we're going into another part of Linkle's tale. I don't know how many more there is of these, but I think since we completed the main storyline last time, this might be the last part that is with Linkle too. But we haven't wait and see. Did I get anything that's better than what I built here? Nope. So let's see what this is about.
The dark beast Ganon had been defeated by Link and his allies.
So that took place just after.
Was free from the clutches of the powerful darkness. Together, Zelda and Link set out for the Temple of the Sacred Sword. There, they would seal away a fragment of the evil spirit. This surely would bring peace back to the land. Or so they believed. But no sooner had Link and Zelda departed when a new horde of monsters approached Hyrule Castle.
Hard times all around.
And the monsters were left without a leader. But still, they showed no hesitation in attacking innocent Hyruleans. Without Link or Zelda, or the allies who had come to their aid from other worlds, Hyrule Castle was left quite defenseless. In order to protect the people of the land, Impa gathered together battle-weary soldiers whose wounds had not even begun to heal.
Sounds bad.
This would be their sacrifice for Hyrule. They fought as valiantly as they could. At that moment, a girl approached the battlefield. Linkle's journey had been plagued by false starts from the moment she left her village. But she had finally arrived at Hyrule Castle. She witnessed the brave soldiers struggling to defeat the attacking monsters. Their courage kindled her spirit, and Linkle knew that the time had come to fulfill her destiny. She gripped tightly the compass hanging around her neck and readied herself to save Hyrule. Without another thought, Linkle leapt into the fray amid the hordes of screeching monsters.
And she finally found the castle after all these years. I actually have no clue how big of time span this story takes place over, so I would guess a couple of weeks maybe. And Impa as playable characters, but only Linkle as fully playable right now. Okay, let's get over here. I have an owl statue at least. What is it I'm trying to say? I don't see any rocks really anywhere. There was a full heart for Impa and a heart piece for Linkle. Well, this cannot be good. Okay, at least Impa is part of my team now. Yep. this one activated. Okay, I do love that after I got her upgraded that she actually has a one and gun animation. Is that mine? Yes. Happy's home. Now I really need to go here before this one goes to shit. Let's get up here and help. But there's a lot in here right now. Okay, that should at least clean out just a little bit. I should also soon have a sculpture spawn somewhere. Hope so. Yeah. Kiss over the side. Let's get this one. Can I also command Empire down here? Not Impa, Linkle? I'm trying to get a little better at the command things. Because that has really been... a thing that I have not been that good at. Still questioning though where all the other heart pieces are. Okay. Because I've not seen any rocks anywhere either. This one? See nothing up here. Now we have all the keeps. Now the shit hits the fan. As always. Why did that not work? I'm confused. I'm guessing there's something I'm missing here to be able to do that. At least it feels that way. Has anyone seen any rocks, by the way? Oh, there's a rock over there. There it is. And Impa is right here. Okay, we have everything. Now it's just time to beat the level. I just have to stop these guys first down here. Sensor keep I can live without. This way. Okay, now it should be beatable. And my guys has a morale boost now, so that's... that's good. And we stopped all that. There we go. Have we saved Hyrule again? Maybe. Coming home after a battle have taken place. Yeah, why not? At least he found a way to the castle after so long. But that is not even for the puzzle. Well. Oh, we are not done. Oh god, there's more. We will never finish this game. Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, we are probably going to the Ace of the Wind Waker next time. So I hope you guys are ready for that. So thank you everyone for stopping by to watch this, what I thought was the last, which is not And hopefully you will join me again next time. And until then, have a great day and goodbye.